You can sell feet pictures. Yes, it's a thing. People sell their feet on social media.
Hey guys, it's Kiana Marie here with another video. And for today, you guys cannot already tell by the title, I'm going to... Kiana on the beat.
Hey, it's me, Kiana Marie.
I sing,
I rap, and I make beats. I post videos on my channel once a week. Subscribe, hit the bell, come on, do it for me. Leave a like, post a comment, I promise I won't bite. And please watch the whole video. Oh, and check the description box, 'cause sometimes y'all be forgetting.
Kiana Marie here with another video, and for today, if you guys cannot already tell by the title, I'm going to be sharing with you 10 ways, yes, 10 ways that you can make money from your bed. So if you're new to my channel, please make sure that you hit that subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so every time I post a video, you won't be missing it. Period. And before we start this video, I just want to let y'all know that I am sick. I don't know if you can tell by my voice, but I am sick. I think I have like a cold or the flu or something like that. So if you can hear that I'm a little congested, it's because I am. And I can't breathe through my nose, so I have to breathe through my mouth. Yeah, I know. So this intro has already been a little too long, so let's just hurry up and get right into this video so that I can make money, you can make money, and we can all make money. Oh, so the first way to make money is from this app called Eureka. Basically, Eureka is a survey app. It pays you for taking surveys, obviously. Now, I know what you're thinking. You're probably thinking, ew, another person telling me that I can make money from taking surveys. Yes, yes, I know. Taking surveys is super boring, super annoying, and after a while, you kind of lose motivation. But I promise you that if you are going to spend time trying to make money from your phone, Eureka is the way to do it. And let me tell you why. So first, no matter what you do to make money, you have to work for it. Money is not just gonna be handed to you. You have to work for your money. And Eureka definitely does make you work for it. Every now and then it does offer you dollar deals. So like you could take a survey and earn like $1.25 or $2.25, stuff like that. But for the most part, most of the surveys that you take on Eureka only pay you by cents. So you could take a survey for 5 cents, 7 cents, 25 cents, and I know it sounds super annoying, but like I said before, you have to work for your money, you have to earn your money, and Eureka is definitely the way to do it. So you can only cash out once you reach $10, and reaching $10 on the Eureka app is pretty challenging, yeah. But if you really think about it, it's kind of like a job. And I really believe that you sit and like spend 8 hours doing Eureka surveys back to back to back, you could probably earn $10 every day. Going from $0 a day to $10 a day is a huge jump. And I feel like if you're underage and you either can't get a job or you don't want a job, Eureka is a pretty cool way to do that. So I'm gonna show you guys what their Eureka app looks like because I actually do have this app on my phone. So far, I think I made like $5.40. So I'm gonna show you guys what the Eureka app looks like, how to use the app, because I know I've seen a lot of other YouTubers make videos about the Eureka app and they were kind of confused on how to use it. But trust me when I say I did my research. I clicked so many buttons on that app to figure out what does what. So I don't want you guys to make any mistakes when it comes to this app. So I'm gonna show you what it looks like. And yeah, so here you go.
When you first open the app, this is what it looks like. So basically this screen that you are seeing right now is called the sweepstake survey screen. So basically, you will earn a certain amount of cents for taking these surveys, and you will also be entered into the sweepstakes rewards thing. I'm not really sure how to explain that, but basically you do earn cents for taking this survey, and then you will also be entered into some kind of contest. And if you win it, you will be gifted the amount of money that you see in yellow. They also have daily polls, and they basically pay you a penny for taking these, and they reload every 24 hours. And there's also a screen that'll show you all of the surveys that you have completed. And then here is your profile. You have to take a quiz to basically be able to take surveys that match, you know, who you are. Can't really show you guys my profile because it has too much personal information. They will ask you like your age, your zip code, and things like that. They won't ask for really personal things like your credit card numbers or like your social security number. If they do ask for that, I would suggest deleting the app because that is too personal. If you want to know how to cash app, you're just going to, how to cash out. You're just going to click the green amount of money at the top of the screen. It'll show you your balance. It'll also show you when you can cash out. Like I said before, you can only cash out once you reach $10. If I were to click cash out at the bottom of the screen, it would tell me how much money I have left in order for me to be able to cash out.
So the second way that you can earn money from your bed is making YouTube intros, YouTube outros, VHS edits, and you can edit pictures, just basically editing pictures and videos for people. You can make a Facebook account or an Instagram account or maybe even a Snapchat account where you basically just edit videos and pictures for people for money. You can charge them on Venmo, Cash App, PayPal, whichever money app you have. And if you don't know how to do any of that, there are plenty of videos around the web where you can learn to edit pictures and videos. It's super easy. Anyone could do it, honestly, as long as you have a phone. If you guys would like to see a video from me on how to edit pictures and videos, let me know in the comments below, because I actually do this. I edit YouTube videos for people. I make YouTube intros for people. I made my YouTube intro, so there's like an example of like the things that I can do. I am a very creative person, and I have actually made quite a lot of money just from editing videos for people. The cool thing about this is that you get to determine how much money you make from this. So you can always lower your prices, raise your prices. Everything as far as money is up to you. So that's one of the really cool things about editing photos and videos for people that I like. The third thing you could do is sell your clothes. So I personally have never sold any of my clothes online or in general, but I know that there are plenty of apps that you could use to sell your clothes online. Of course, if you're underage, you would need your parents or guardian's permission for this. And So one of the most popular apps that I know about that where you could sell clothes is called Depop. Depop is the fashion marketplace app where the next generation come to discover unique items, with a global community buying, selling, and connecting to make fashion more inclusive, diverse, and less wasteful. So how it works is you sell a few items to build your empire. Whatever your vibe is, Depop will share their pro tips to help you get started. So I can't really say much about this because I have not personally done it, but if you would like to know more about Depop or any other app where you can sell your clothes, it's pretty easy to Google or search on YouTube. So yeah. The fourth thing you could do is start a YouTube channel. So yes, you can get paid from YouTube if you did not know. I think most people know that you can get paid from YouTube. However, being paid from YouTube is a pretty long process unless you already kind of have a fan base. So I would suggest before starting a YouTube channel, kind of try to build yourself a name on social media. So Instagram, Snapchat, Facebook, Twitter, all of those social media apps. Try to build yourself a name, try to get people to follow you, and then create your YouTube channel so that it will be a faster process of you gaining subscribers. In order to be paid from YouTube, you have to be able to monetize your channel. And in order to do that, you have to have at least 1,000 subscribers, I believe, and a whole lot of views. I'm not really sure how many views you have to monetize your channel, but I'm gonna do my research and insert that information into this video so that you guys can know. Hey, it's me editing. So you will need 10,000 lifetime views, 4,000 hours of watch time, and 1,000 subscribers to monetize your channel. So yeah. But yeah, if you don't really have a name for yourself already, growing a YouTube channel is gonna be pretty tough. I've been doing YouTube for a few years now, and I'm just now reaching around 100 subscribers. So this is a long process, but I am not complaining at all. So if you're looking to earn money, I would suggest making a YouTube channel, but just know that you're not gonna start making money instantly. If you're not sure how to edit your YouTube videos, you can search that up on YouTube or subscribe to my channel and turn on the bell, because I will be making a video on how I edit my YouTube videos. So yeah. The fifth thing you can do for money is download this app called Medium and create a story. So I don't know about you guys, but I'm really in touch with my writer side. I know a lot of people don't believe in astrological signs, but I do. I'm a Pisces. I was born March 12th, and we are very artistic. I love to write, so when I found out about the app Medium, I instantly downloaded it. Basically, Medium is an app where you can create your own stories and you can get paid from them based on how many people like your story. I no longer have the Medium app because before I downloaded the app, there was a lot that I needed to learn that I did not know. So if you are in touch with your writer side and you want to earn money for writing, I think Medium is a great app. Basically, how it works is you write a story and then anybody can read it, and if they like it, they can click a button that basically gives you coins, and I believe you can eventually cash out these coins for money. So if you're gonna do this, I would suggest writing stories about popular topics. When I wrote my story on the app Medium, I wrote it about how you can drop your music to all music platforms. My story was up about for 5 days, and I took it down because it was not getting as much recognition as I thought it would get. But that's only because the story that I wrote was not about a popular topic. So if you're gonna write a story on Medium, make sure that it's about a topic that a lot of people are interested in. So you could write about how to gain TikTok followers, you could explain how to do TikTok dances, or you could even, you know, do something like what I'm doing now, telling people how to make money from their room or their bed, you know, something like that, something that's trending right now. I'm not sure how you actually receive money from Medium, like I'm not sure how that process works, but if you want to know more, you could also just Google it. Be sure that you check my description box, because I will always have links to whatever it is that I'm talking about. So if you want to find the Medium app in the App Store and you don't want to type it in, there's a link in my description box that will lead you straight to the app. So go ahead and check the description box right now if you have not already done so. Next thing you can do to earn money from your bed, well, this isn't really from your bed, but it's around your neighborhood. You can do things for your neighbors. So when I say this, I mean you can mow someone's lawn. When the fall comes around, you can rake leaves. You can walk dogs, water plants and flowers. You know, simple things like that. So I live in a neighborhood where, well, basically I live in a townhouse. So my neighborhood is like, really, there's not much that I can do other than like walking dogs and stuff. So another thing that you can do around your neighborhood, if it's really hot outside, you can make lemonade and sell it. During the winter time, you could make hot chocolate and sell it. You know, there's a lot of different things that you can do within your home, within your neighborhood, for your neighbors. You could wash cars. You know, there's so much that you can do for people in your neighborhood. And yeah, of course, if you're gonna do things around your neighborhood, you would need your parent or guardian's permission if you are underage. The seventh thing that you can do for money from your bed is become an online tutor. So I used to do online tutoring, but I did it for free. I never got paid for it. Just like, oh, I'm really good at English, I'm really good at writing, maybe I should become a writing tutor. But I never thought about getting paid for it. You can make an Instagram page, a Facebook page, a Snapchat page. I would recommend using Facebook. If you're gonna be an online tutor, I would recommend using Facebook, because a lot of older people use Facebook. Maybe they have a child that needs a tutor. If an older person sees your tutoring page on Facebook, they will most likely reach out to you and ask you to tutor their child. So if you're gonna become an online tutor, I would suggest using Facebook, but you can use whatever social media app you want. Number 8 is an app called Zen. I have tried out this app, but I never really got paid from it. Zen is basically an app where you get paid for watching TikTok videos. So the format of the app Zen is pretty similar to TikTok. You can scroll on your For You page and all that other stuff. It looks just like TikTok, except the page where you can view your likes and stuff, I believe that's the page where it shows you how much money you have made on the app so far and the cash out methods. So this app crashes a lot. Like, this app would just stop running out of nowhere, and it happens quite a lot. So I wouldn't suggest using this app, but I know that people have really been paid from this app before. Like, people have shown proof of being paid from this app. So yeah, it does work, but the app does crash a lot because they like to change a lot of things about it. So if you're gonna use the app Zen, I would suggest being on it all the time, just in case one day it crashes and then you lose all of your coins. I'm not really sure how the Zen app works anymore because they make a lot of changes pretty often. So if you want more information, you can click the link in my description box titled Zen. Number 9 is to do chores around your house without being asked. So I don't know about y'all, but around my house, we are pretty lazy. And the only time that I really like actually clean up is when my mom tells me to. But my mom often says that if we did chores around our house without being asked, she would gladly pay us. My mom never really paid us like allowance. I've never received allowance before, and I think that's because I only clean up when I'm told to. So if you like to clean, or if you just need money, I would suggest asking your parents if you could get paid for doing chores around your house. And yeah, they say yeah, cool, there you go, make your money. If they say no, you can try my 8 other ways to make money. So yeah. And 10. So before I say this one, I just want to let you guys know that I have never tried this before. I've seen this on YouTube, and I've seen people with these types of Instagram pages. I have personally never done it, and I probably never will. You can sell feet pictures. Yes, it's a thing. People sell their feet on social media. Basically, you create a social media account for feet, and then hopefully people will inbox you asking you for photos of your feet, and then you tell them what your prices are, take a picture of your feet, or you can take pictures from Google, your choice honestly, and send it to them, and then boom. I can't really say much about this because I've never had any experience with this. So if you want to know more about selling feet pictures, YouTube it, Google it. There's plenty of information on the World Wide Web. So so that's all for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up. Let me know in the comments below if any of these ideas helped you. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.